Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order. Welcome back. Probably don't need those on. I did not expect that to be like that. I was not expecting. What's my. Gonna move slowly. Can't see much with the thermal. Hey. Oh boy, there's a lot. See you. Oh, here. That's the last place I saved. All right, let's do this again. Okay, let's. What? Huh. Last time there were two other people out here. Oh, they're probably from. Probably from over there. Don't want to draw too much attention. Gotta be. Slow and careful. Oh yeah, there's a few gunners out here. Someone fighting? Okay, I'm going back. Okay, so now I just have to I just gotta go through and collect all that stuff again. That's gonna be a little annoying, I guess. Right, that leads to a whole nother area. Oh, what am I? I still have my mask on.
Watch your step as you enter the train.
Got it.
All right. bulb. Okay, I still need to Right. It's like, there's like nothing on the trains that I remember. I remember there being like pretty much nothing. Loot. Right, yes, I can continue further west. Can go west, or I think it was north. Okay. I'm gonna go up top here. So I think it'll take me up to here. Maybe open up something in the middle. Oh, I probably have a lot of stuff in here, don't I? Okay.
In the event of an emergency, please use call boxes to request police assistance.
Right, let's try this again, but this time I'm going to save after I get in there. Alright, back in. Turn off light. I went left last time and I died.
What?
I didn't realize there was a glass protecting them. Right, I think there's a lot more people on the right than there was here on the left. Aid, compress. Oh. I think I got him. Cool, I got them all. Or at least most of them. Ooh. Yeah. I'll scrap that. Lost control of my mouse there for a sec. I want to keep these thermal on so I don't lose track of where all the bodies are. Oh, I didn't mean to take that. To take that mask, you can have that back. I'll take that though. All right. Okay, I guess from here I could actually go north, east, and this here is saying I can go even further south. Okay, this is a big hub right here. It's letting me choose so many different options. I mean, I have to go through rooms, different rooms to do it. But I'm given... Is that two different ways north? One of them was, I guess, sort of northwest. Okay, so that comes out to four different paths. This postal square has so far four different ways to go about this. Fascinating. There we go, properly fed. I'm just trying to keep it in my head that there's four different ways I can go from here. That's a bit much. It's a bit much. Ooh, treasure trove. Yeah, that way it's blocked.
For your safety, please do not tamper with Protectron stewards.
Four different directions. But down here, I think there's only south and north, and the other two ways both have their own, but they're pointed in east and I think northwest. Look at the map. Okay. There might be. Maybe there's a connection to the Lexington subway. Might go from there to there. Maybe a stop off here. And the one that leads up to there, perhaps, to the Malden. Because I remember the one that led south. Oh no, this has one that leads south. Maybe this one just has one that leads here. And there's. All I know is that this is a big one. This has got a lot of potential ways I can go from here. But what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to end this episode soon. And then lug all of that junk I picked up all the way back to the slog, perhaps? This would be where the salvage beacon thing would come in handy, but I don't have any of that set up yet because I only have like two places. Opening up all these things is important for this playing the game in order to really get around without using up all my filters all at once, which some areas are going to be entirely outside. I need to be using up a lot of my filters. I need to keep this thing open. Okay. So for now, I gotta remember that this goes in four different ways. But for now, I'm going to... I heard something. Okay, yeah, for now, I'm going to end this episode. And where will I come back? Where will I start the episode again at? Perhaps this guy. Yeah, this one has like a north and a south. It's like an east, something like that. Yeah, I think I'll try and. I mean, I suppose, just. Yeah, I never did actually find the way to connect these. I might just go to the slog, back to the Malden Center, and from there, explore. So I suppose I will see you all at the slog. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.